Here is today's formula breakdown. So this particular model had grown out red box hair dye and we needed to do a little bit of a color correction, and she also wanted to create a high contrast look. Here's a really important part. I went in with two different lighteners. I needed a power lifter right at the base, which was blue powder lightener, and then for those fragile ends that were previously lightened, I went in with Beyond Bond Lightener to give me that dual bond protection. As I was letting that process, everything left in between, I went in with Demi Permanent 4 Ash to neutralize a lot of those red tones and also give me a deeper shade. Plus, Demi Permanent is gonna be ammonia free and the most gentle formula to put on her hair. Once she was all done processing, I was only able to lift her to a 7-8 on those ends, so I decided to go in with a level 7-8 toner. 7SM for that blue base and 8VM for that violet base, giving me the ultimate control, and I really hope you enjoy this tutorial and look. Follow and like for more.